Dr. Wallach. It's a pleasure to speak with you. So I'm 37 years old, and I have three sons. I started having seizures in 2012 after getting the Twinrix vaccine. I just was getting grand mal seizures in groups of three, and they were only nocturnal seizures, but I would get them every 2 to 4 weeks. So they were happening with ovulation and my period, so hormones were affecting them. But the doctors were not able to control them with medication, so I went on my own and I found Dr. Wilson and did hair analysis, and he put me on a supplementation program, and which proved to be successful. And it's kept me seizure-free now for 14 months, which is amazing.
That's fabulous.
But I've heard of Youngevity products, and they sound really quality. And like I'm only on, you know, specific nutrients, but you have all 90 in yours, and so they sound really good. But I'm just a little lenient on trying something new because what I'm taking now is working. So, but I still do have some symptoms of deficiencies. I'll just quickly go through hot flashes I'm having with PMS. I'm tired. Even though I'm gluten-free and I avoid sugar, I still have some bloating and gas. Heartburn I've been getting, headaches, and eye twitches and leg cramps.
Okay. What do you weigh?
I'm a handful, aren't I?
What do you weigh?
150 pounds.
I'm sorry, say again?
150.
Okay. And do you have any history of things like eczema or dermatitis, psoriasis, any of these skin diseases, rosacea?
Yes, yeah, eczema. And then once I started my program, I went through a bout of rosacea also.
And did you have any history of respiratory problems, asthma, bronchitis?
Yeah, I had pneumonia at 3 months and then frequent bronchitis and stuff.
Okay, what about your sons, your three sons? Do they have any skin problems or asthma?
Very, like a lot of bumps on the skin that aren't red or swollen, but a lot of, you know, bumps on the arms.
Are these the size of a head of a pin or a pea?
A pin.
Okay, yeah, that's called keratitis, okay?
Right.
It's actually caused by a vitamin A deficiency. It results from a secondary thing. Malabsorption. So, Char, what's Stephanie's and her three sons' basic problems?
Well, they're gluten intolerant. I think she knows that, though, but, yeah, they're gluten intolerant for sure.
And you got to watch the dog, the cat, the bird, the fish, mother, mother-in-law. Mother gave it to you. If you have aunties and uncles on your mama's side, they need to be warned. And any cousins from your aunties on your mama's side, they need to be warned. And certainly your sons need to be aware that they have to be drop-dead gluten-free. Otherwise, they're going to be in trouble before they grow up. And what would you do, Char, for Stephanie? She's got a history of seizures, which she's taking a few nutrients, which are helping her. But she also has leg cramps, and she has belly bloating, PMS, that sort of stuff. And what would you do for all this?
Well, obviously, besides the gluten-free diet, I would get her on a health. Well, I'd get her on one or two healthy brain and heart packs.
Yeah, she weighs 150 pounds, so I'd go with the two healthy brain and heart packs. You're exactly right.
And and for the female problem, she could try the Women's FX. That does wonders.
Okay, yeah, that's 1 ounce twice a day, the liquid, which is an herbal program, the Women's FX. What would you do with tablets? What tablets would you give her?
I would give her the Zirfilm.
You're a quick learner. Very good. Okay, go ahead with three of those twice a day. It's 2 bottles a month of the Zirfem for the girly things. And then what would you do for the bloating and gas and digestive problems?
I give her the enzymes.
Very good. Ultimate enzymes, perfect. I'd go ahead and get the ultimate enzyme, Stephanie, and take one of those before each meal, like 2-3 minutes before each meal, a couple ounces of water. And Char hit the nail on the head, the two healthy brain and heart packs. This is very, very important because of the seizures, because this will allow you to have 3 selenium twice a day. It'll allow you to have 1 ounce of the osteo twice a day. That's also going to help with the muscle cramps and eyelid twitches. And then they'll give you 2 scoops twice a day of the BTT, Beyond Tangerine 2.0 NutriCrystals, and then 3 of the IFA pluses twice a day and 3 of the IFAs twice a day. And what food would you give her to make her brain happier so she doesn't have convulsions?
I'll give her the Synapto.
Okay, that's a supplement. What food would you give her?
Oh, food?
Yeah, food.
Like brain food would be like eggs and fish and stuff,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, exactly. Eggs. I'd go ahead and eat about 8 to 10 eggs a day, poached with a soft yolk, soft boiled with a soft yolk, soft scrambled and butter, and Alzheimer's margarine. And then call us every couple of weeks, and you're going to see a lot of improvement in a lot of areas. And look for us in Canada. Char and I go to Canada a lot, two or three times a year. Have great events up there, so watch for us.